ladies and gentlemen, the revolution will not be digitized. You will not be able to opt out or log out to cop out. You will not be able to log in remotely from the convenience of an armchair. It will not be on Google Maps or Tumblr, and will not maintain a microblog. The revolution will not be digitized. Clicking a button is not a social conscious action. You will not be asked to sign an online petition. There is no dislike button. The revolution will not be digitized. There will be no antivirus software to protect you from viruses and malware without you having to lift a finger. Blowing on the game cartridge will not make it work better. The revolution will not be digitized. It will not be anonymous. You will not wake up one day to equality and fairness. It will not be broadcast to your astral beyond. You will not be able to pause, rewind, or record. You will not be able to choose an alternate ending should you dislike the outcome. The revolution will not be digitized. You will not need special glasses to see in 3D. It will not be covered by the BEP. There will not be a dubstep remix. The revolution cannot be blocked by your ISP. It will not have convenient save points. It will not be powered by the Energizer Bunny. It will not come shrink wrap, bubble wrap, or safety cap. The revolution will not be digitized. It will not come with 3G, 4G, or the BGs. You cannot turn off the power. There is no silver tweet, my brother. You will not liberate a state before breakfast. You do not get a discount for using your credit card or if you buy online now. It is not console independent and is not FCC compliant. The revolution will not be digitized. It will not spread via viral video. It will not have pictures of kittens playing the piano. It will not be uploaded to a file share network. There will not be an online pool. But should you be unhappy with services provided, the revolution will change service providers. The revolution will not be digitized. The revolution will not be digitized. Brothers and sisters, the revolution will not be online. The revolution will be live.